It comes down to the balance of the fatty acids that go into it. Traditional soap is usually made from tallow and or just a combination of palm or coconut oil. And we prefer to have a greater balance of moisturizing oils. And we also keep glycerin in there for extra moisturizing. Overall, it makes a richer lather and a better bar all over.